Ladies, gentlemen, and support mains, welcome back. Today, we take a deep dive into the true masters of the support role. And if you want to enter our weekly $25 PayPal giveaway, all you have to do is comment your favorite support. But that's enough of me. Let's see what Rel's cooking down in the Barren Pit.
Stark. Lol, wir haben den Dings auch.
Most teams are afraid of Master Yi running them down, but this one will fear Seraphine and her 4-man ult.
Okay.
Oh my
goodness, what a steal.
Great steal. You might win it actually.
Oh,
why are you
goodness.
Doing it?
Oh my god, bro.
You guys put us on the back here.
Holy!
Put me on the back.
Ah, será que você acha que eu vou focar ele? Não, será que eu vou focar você, criado?
Bard and his Meep army cultivate the absolute pinnacle of Tempered Fates, allowing his team to position for the blue team's worst possible outcome. Leave it to Asona main to get both teams dancing non-stop, one side more eager than the other.
The fight of.
Basi hack is it.
Nocturne's top, and they're TPing back. Can we look to fight here? I'm going in.
Yeah.
Calista's exhausting. Calista.
On Calista.
Nice. Keep going. Nice. I got Karma. I got Braum too.
Good.
When life don't got me, I know Aptus on Braum do got me. Getting blitzed by Leona Yasuo will never not be terrifying, but add on Swain and Graves and the intimidation factor goes completely crazy.
Holy!
That is gigantic.
Flash.
Now, how base was that? I don't know about that flash though.
Dave Mon's Pyke is the greatest of all time, and here's why.
Oh my! Am I just the goat or not? I am the goat. I am him. This is not gonna kill me.
Huh? Oh my god, Nikki, your health is literally gone.
Perfect timing is an essential skill for any champion, but the ability to predict the future is a must for Hook champions specifically. Even with only one teammate nearby, Rakan's movement options skyrocket, allowing the Birdman to break the sound barrier with all those dashes. In this clip, Alistar actually hijacks Zach's brain for a coordinated flash play. True story, by the way.
Actually, it would be speech if we're talking in Skyrim terms. Unless you were talking about RuneScape, in which case there are no attributes that dedicate themselves to speech and how you come across to other players.
She killed me in one combo anyway. I don't know.
I think having to make such a huge difference.
One thingy.
The heals and shields from Camille's kit actually allow her to be quite the competitive support, but the summoner stretches that survivability out to its very limit.
Because I'm so glad I was here for this play. Holy.
Once I get level 6, I've been so hard.
Massive! What a play! That was flawless, man!
That Q was extremely calculated, but not as calculated as this Janna's death gamble.
Oh my god, I went Celestial and that saved me. Holy... Dude, did you see that? I'm insane. I
had a very good kickoff and they're falling right into it.
Holy man. Holy f-
Hey, you wanna keep me alive? Okay, we got tempo.
I'm genuinely convinced that this Melio held off his breath of life to make Urgot's day just that much worse.
Oh, la divine piquette qu'elle va se prendre, regardez bien.
If I was in Zach's position, Bard would be invited to my wedding. But on the other hand, if I was in Diana's position, Seraphine and goons would be permabanned.
He doesn't miss.
That's all we have for today's video, all on supports. Thanks for watching, please leave a like if you did enjoy, and subscribe for more videos just like this one. As always, stay safe everybody, and have yourselves a wonderful day.